Good afternoon, folks. So it is Saturday around 12 o'clock. You know, it's still going to be a long time before Irma gets here, but the track right now, it's pulling it more west. We will still get the dirty side of the hurricane, but because they're predicting that it'll be so far away, maybe we'll get tropical storm force winds and or a category 1 or 2 hurricane, but you know what, that's better than a direct hit by a category 5. So, I'll keep y'all up to date. Wish us luck.